job that I really enjoyed or something, or like if I could find some direction on where I'd want to go in my life, I could really, I think I could do really well with a job. I also feel like I really care about people a lot. I mean, like, in theory. But I eventually I always feel like I care too, like I care way more than other people in my mind, that I don't ever, I can't, I just, what, I wouldn't tell them that or anything, but I think about, like I said, I see on, you know, on TV and things, that's always something that's important in relationships.
There's a juxtaposition that's happening that you care about people, but it's also hard for you to connect.
Right.
But you know, it does start with caring. You have a lot of seeds of your next steps already happening here. And what we want to do is kind of plant those seeds and let them grow. So if you were to plant maybe two or three seeds, what would they be and what would you want them to grow into? Maybe one is, keep going, yeah, come
I think
on.
I'd like to be able to, like, not feel so afraid to, like, talk to somebody or, like, ask them to go to coffee or, you know, and I'd like to, I think I have some ideas about things that I'd maybe like to do, like, for work, but I'm just like the idea of like putting myself out there and having to go to like, you know, maybe go back to school or just not, it's something that I'd like to, in my mind, I think I'd like to do, but I just don't know if I could. There's just a lot involved in that, and I feel like I'd be really putting myself on the line when I already have a fine job. But
It's a good enough job, but there's
yeah.
a part of you that wants something that's better.
Right. I just don't know what
Okay, so
really.
figure out maybe what would be something that's more satisfying. Okay. Anything else? It sounds like those two things would help with the sadness that you've been experiencing and maybe some of the anxiety.
I'd really like to, because I think at some point I just have to let go of what my life was. And, you know, just because I feel like it just swirls around in my head all the time. So.
Okay. I know when somebody says I need to let go of something, what I do know is that there are probably like six steps,
Yeah.
and I'm making that number up,
Sure.
but something like six steps before you can actually let go of something. So you've already demonstrated from what you're saying is that you know how to show up because you show up at work. You're a hard worker. You've said that you know how to work hard, that you care about people, and all of those things can help you with those steps too. So I'm going to translate what you just told me in terms of planting seeds into possible goals for counseling. How does that sound? So what you said was that you don't want to feel so afraid to talk with somebody and ask them to go to dinner or to
Right.
coffee or something like that.
Yeah.
From the way my brain translates that is, and I want to try it on with you because it's important for you to have a say in this, that sounds like I want to be able to meet people and make friends. I mean, you kind
Yeah.
of alluded to that before, but
Sure.
I want to learn how to meet people and make friends
Yeah.
and maintain relationships. So that's a third thing.
Right.
And then from what you said about work is you want to have a job that's more satisfying. And the third thing that you said is that you want to let go of what your early life was. And the way that I would translate that, I would translate it, and that's part of the reason I'm checking that out with you, is I want to make peace with what I grew up with.
Yeah.
I
want to put everything in my mind to good. That,
okay.
So that, because it just, I feel like it just is up there all the time. And
so that's what keeps running around in your head too.
Right.
Okay. So that says to me that part of what we would work on is maybe some strategies for managing the anxiety, especially.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to start closing up today, what are some things that stand out for you that we've talked about?
Well, I think I'm just kind of surprised about that it was at least. I mean, it wasn't like super easy, but it was easier than I thought to say some of these things out loud. Like it feels like I let some air out a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
I can breathe a little bit.
And I think that's actually a beautiful description of how counseling can be helpful.
Mm-hmm.
What was it in particular that made it a little bit easier?
I think I just. Like I was just answering you,
uh-huh.
But but I didn't feel like I had to. I didn't feel like I had to tell you everything.
So I wasn't really like pushing you. You
yeah.
have to tell me this.
Right.
Okay. All right. Well, that's good feedback for me because I really want to make sure that this is a comfortable process for anyone who. And so what I would suggest is that our next step would be to schedule a next appointment. And I'm the kind of person that believes that a lot of the real work happens between sessions. And the way that I see what's going to happen in here is we'll talk about what's been going on, we'll focus on the goals that you have, which can change at any point. Depending on what's really important to you. And then we'll talk in here about, well, maybe we'll learn a skill or figure out a strategy or something that you'll be thinking about or working on between sessions. And so, you know, you're gonna have a lot of say in that. And even just right now, as we're looking at what's going to happen between now and the next time we meet, what would you like to think about or work on based on all that we've talked about?
I don't know. I feel like we talked a lot.
We did.
Like,
we
so
sure
just,
did.
I don't know. So I feel like I'm a little, like, I feel like I've just got a lot going on in my head right
yeah.
now. I don't know where I would even start.
Well, it occurs, and you can, again, you have a say in this. So if we look at one of the very first thing that you said is to not be afraid to really reach out to people. What I would really want to know, we're not going to have time right now, but what I would want to know is kind of what are the thoughts, what ends up happening that keeps you from, extending yourself. So I'd want to know what keeps you from it. And then I'd also want to know, maybe there are people that you do reach out to. Like, what's the difference?
Okay.
So that might be something to jot some notes about or just really just notice.
Okay.
So that's what are you going to think about or work on? So it could just be notice.
Okay.
And if we just take that to start out with, or you could also kind of think, pay attention to what's what part of your job is satisfying. Another possibility would be like some of what keeps running around in your head,
mm-hmm.
around the experiences. That's one of the things that you said, is that you keep thinking about all the
yeah.
stuff that's happened in your childhood. Then what I would want to do is to, as I'm thinking about how we would work together, figure out strategies. So maybe both of us could do some research on some things that could be helpful for dealing with anxiety. I mean, you've got access to the internet, that would be maybe useful. So I'm not expecting you to do all of those things. Maybe pick one of those things that you would want to think about or work on.
Okay.
What's one that you'd want to?
I think I can think about what I'm thinking, I guess.
I know, right?
When I'm trying
It sounds funny, but it's actually right in line with...
Well, because I've never thought about what I'm thinking when... It's just an automatic thought. It's just automatic, happens automatically that
mm-hmm.
even if I think maybe I should talk to... Like, if people are talking about something that I could contribute to, I still don't talk to them about it, so maybe I could just... I don't know if I could just jump right in, but
mm-hmm.
maybe if I could just think about why I wouldn't. I could do that.
Mm-hmm.
So notice when you do connect and what's going on then.
Yeah.
Okay, that makes sense to me.
Mm-hmm.
And so, we'll talk in a minute about the next